Tuoba, Tab Gamma Ak or Tabgok, Chinese, Ta Ba is an extinct Mongolic language spoken by the Tuoba people in northern China around the 5th century AD during the Northern Wei Dynasty. Alexander Vovin, 2007, identifies the extinct Tab Gamma Ak or Tuoba language as a Mongolic language. However, Chen, 2005, argues that Tuoba Tab Gamma Ak was a Turkic language.
References.